very happy that my son Andrew has found the woman he wants to share the rest of his life with. And
really looking forward to the first look because it's not something we have in the UK. The concept is lost on my parents as it is myself.
Yeah. Say a few more seconds. Ready?